Hello, I'm technics-optics. Today I have a question. I have a question for anyone who understands the original Windows operating systems. Let me explain. Last year, I budget a HP ProLion ML 370 G5 Generacija 5 server. The vendor told me that it gave me the operating system Windows Server 2008 Enterprise for HP. Seller tell me this CD when I speak original Windows. The server is silenced to the disk of the Windows Server operating system is burned to the disk of verbatim DVD double layer RV. Now my question is, how to know if Windows is genuine as the seller told me? Now I preview my DVD. This is box where is DVD. This is something for I not understand. Inbox. I have DVD for HP documentation. More information about this product. DVD. This DVD is my original Windows Server. By the way, I don't know if DVD original, but I have bought Ghost today. This DVD is sorry about that. Sorry, then another DVD about HP Smart. HP Management. This DVD is software manage application for ProLion, my server, and this is about HP firmware. Then this smile text. I have how to use this DVD for upgrade firmware and ProLion, another firmware for HP. Sorry about it. And this is a little install grid for my my HP servers. And that's it, guys. Please, I am open for suggest. Please comment my video and put your suggestions. This is front and please help me. If anyone who know better from me, thank you very much. Do subscribe me to see me again. Bye bye. See ya. Thank you.